Namaskar students, how are you all? I hope you all are good, enjoying the time with family and doing so many creative things as I think that you are doing at home. So many things are there to do. Okay, so today I'm Mrs. Sunil teaching you GK. GK means general knowledge, and general knowledge means the things which are surrounding us, so we should know about them. जो चीजें हमारे आसपास होती हैं हमें उनका पता होना चाहिए, है ना? जैसे आप घर में जितने भी ओकेजन सेलिब्रेट करते हैं, सो दे आर फेस्टिवल्स, दे मे बी अदर ओकेजन्स ऑल्सो लाइक बर्थडे पार्टी, एनी एनिवर्सरी, फैमिली मेम्बर ऑफ योर पेरेंट्स, ग्रैंड पेरेंट्स, सो फ्यू इवेंट्स आर सेलिब्रेटिंग. सो जस्ट लाइक दैट फर्स्ट चैप्टर ऑफ योर जीके बुक इज फॉर यू, दैट इज वेरी गुड टाइटल, स्पेशल मी. सो एवरी वन इज स्पेशल, यू आर ऑल्सो स्पेशल, है ना? सो ईश्वर ने सबको स्पेशल बनाए हैं. आप सब जो हैं वो हर एक दूसरे से अलग हैं. हम सब एक दूसरे से अलग हैं, सबके अलग फेसेस हैं, अलग हैबिट्स होती हैं, अलग खाना पीना चॉइसेस, सो मैनी थिंग्स आर डिफरेंट. सो वी आर स्पेशल एंड वी हैव टू डू स्पेशल थिंग्स. सो व्हाट इज स्पेशल? यू नो स्पेशल मीन्स यूनिक, दैट इज डिफरेंट फ्रॉम अदर्स. सो यू नो we celebrate some occasions like birthday. So on which day we celebrate our birthday? The day on we born, on that day we born and we came on this earth by the grace of God. जब हम इस संसार में आए, जिस दिन हमने यहाँ पे जन्म लिया, उसको हम डेट ऑफ बर्थ कहते हैं. और उस दिन हम एवरी ईयर वी सेलिब्रेट आवर बर्थडे एंड यू फील वेरी हैप्पी, वेरी एक्साइटेड ऑन दैट डे, ऑल द डे. एंड बिफोर सम डेज यू जस्ट स्टार्ट प्रिपरेशन फॉर दैट, परचेजिंग गिफ्ट्स और अदर थिंग्स सच एज स्वीट्स एंड रिटर्न गिफ्ट्स फॉर योर फ्रेंड्स एंड decoration items like this. So we should celebrate our birthday, that's very good thing. And with this we celebrate many other days also, such as first school day, when you join the school, when you join something other, when you visit somewhere, that is that the special place might be. So that's why few things are there. These are general, such as days, dates, and year, month. Do you know what is the date today and which day is today? You know? So you should know which date is today, which day is today, and which month is going on, which year is going on. So today is 15th June 2020, means 2020. So date is 15th, month is, name of month is June, and the name of year is 2020. So these are the things we should know, and these are general. Daily it changes, har roz change hoti hai. Tomorrow will be 16th June, next day will be 17th June, and next 18, 19, like this. and then the rotation complete when the month completes, when the day complete, when the year complete. After 30 days, 30 or 31, a month complete. After 1 year, the another year starts. So, day by day, few changes occurs. So, we have to move according the time, with the time. And every day is a special day. Every day we have to learn some new things. We have to do some new activity, some new learning things. So, we should enjoy. But before that, we should know about them. First of all, you know, name of the days. Days of week, you know, there are 7 days. Do you remember the name of the days? Yes. Monday, Tuesday, Wednesday, Thursday, Friday, Saturday, and Sunday. So, you should know that which is the first day. Which is the first day of the week? That is Monday. And which is the last day? That is Sunday. And Sunday is a holiday. So, you should remember the sequence of the days of the week. You can speak with me. Monday, Tuesday, Wednesday, Thursday, Friday, Saturday, and Sunday. Like this. Months are there. So, do you know how many months are there in a year? There are 12 months in a year. The name of the months are like this: January, February, March, April, May, June, July, August, September, October, November, December. So these are the name of 12 months, and 12 months are there in a year. So students, do you remember that in which year you were born? In which year? Yes. Have you asked to your parents? If not, then ask to your parents then in which year you were born and in which month and date. Date you remember, but not month and the year. So you should learn and you should know that the date, month and the year when you were born and with the family members. Means you have to write the date of birth of you and your family members. Make a chart like this. First of all, you just write about your date of birth, then parents and your brother and sisters. If you are living with your grandparents, you can write them their birth of date of birth, etc. Similar like this, years are changes. Change one by one. So, when you were born, I think it might be 2015-2016. And now, which year is going on? 2020. So, and the next year will be 2021. So, it passes according the time. Same, we spent one day, then next day, then next day. So, we have to move with the time and with the learning. Daily, learn something, do something new and going on. Next thing, what special about you? What things are special? Such as it might be a food habit, eating habit, working habit, sleeping habit, or any other playing habits. Everyone is special, everyone is डिफरेंट। हम सब अलग अलग हैं। किसी को कुछ खाना पसंद है, किसी को कोई गेम खेलना पसंद है, तो दूसरे बच्चे को कुछ और कोई दूसरा गेम खेलना पसंद है। यस, कभी आपने देखा है कि आपका और आपके ब्रदर सिस्टर यानी कि जो आपके सिबलिंग्स होते हैं उनकी चॉइसेस भी डिफरेंट होती हैं। उनको दूसरा गेम खेलना होता है या टीवी पर दूसरा चैनल लगाना होता है, आपको कोई और देखना होता है। एंड यू कांट कंप्रोमाइज विद देम, है ना। आप अपनी चॉइस पे चलते हैं और दूसरा जो है वो भी अपनी चॉइस पे चलता है। सो वी ऑल आर स्पेशल। हम सब एक चीज को नहीं पसंद करते। सबका अपना अलग होता है, सबका टेस्ट अलग होता है, सबका चॉइसेस लाइक दिस। तो किसी को खेलना पसंद है और किसी को टीवी देखना पसंद है, किसी को हाई जंप करना पसंद है, किसी को रनिंग करना पसंद है, किसी को बैठ के जो है नॉर्मल एक्टिविटी करना पसंद है। तो ऐसे ही हम सब स्पेशल हैं। सो यू हैव टू लर्न अबाउट योरसेल्फ। फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल यू हैव टू लर्न डेज ऑफ द वीक, देन मंथ्स ऑफ द ईयर एंड रिटन वर्क इज देयर। यू हैव टू राइट डेट ऑफ बर्थ ऑफ योर फैमिली members. Second thing, special. What do you like special? आपका जो choice है वो क्या है? You have to write about them. What do you like to eat? What do you like to wear? What do you like to play? Which game you do you like to play? And which सीरियल और टीवी प्रोग्राम वांट टू सी और वॉच एंड एनी अदर एक्टिविटी विच यू लाइक मोस्ट दैट शुड बी स्पेशल। सो यू जस्ट डू दिस वर्क इन योर जीके कॉपी एंड देन नेक्स्ट इन नेक्स्ट वीडियो वी विल रिवाइज अगेन फ्यू थिंग्स एंड देन नेक्स्ट चैप्टर वी विल डू in next video. Now I think it should be over. So one different thing is there, you have to add in your habits. When you get up in the morning and getting fresh, you have to sit on the mat or on the bed, wherever you feel comfortable. You just sit and say Om 5 times. Daily you have to sit quietly with folded hands and folded legs and feel peace and then chant Om. Then I hope you should remember, if you like goat, if you like to pray whenever, wherever, so daily you just it should be the part of your life. It should be the part of your daily routine. It might be 5 minutes, 2 minutes, okay, and you should do it with your parents or alone also, as you wish, but it should be, you should make this habit, okay. Then in next video we will meet again. Goodbye.